Hi friends, in this video session we are going to discuss the basic formula, okay? UdV is equal to UV minus integral VdU, okay? In case that is a sum is taken, okay? SI, okay? If I take U is equal to log X, okay? Differentiate this term, okay? DU by DX, differentiate with respect to X, okay? Log X differentiate formula is 1 by X, okay? Then I take dv is equal to x dx, okay, x dx. In this term, I want to integrate this dv bs integrated at v x dx head number 1. So 1 plus 1, 2, and put that 2 in the denominator also, okay. Dx is multiplied in this term, okay, 1 by x dx, okay. Then I apply this formula. If u is equal to log x, okay, I apply this. V is x square by 2 minus integral, I put that V is in x square by 2 and du is 1 by x dx, okay. If I cross this minus half x dx is there, okay. Then again I want to integrate x dx, okay. X dx formula is x square by 2, then the left hand side is always the same. Bye friends.